recorded for quality purposes.
Just leave it.
Calling regarding a free in-home estimate. Press 1 now.
One.
If you are calling regarding a... If your appointment is already scheduled for today, press 1 for all of the free in... Thank you. You are being routed to our next available associate.
Thank you for calling Empire today. My name is Mariah. How may I assist you?
How do I order a house? Like, I'm getting my house remodeled, and I just saw your commercial, so, how much would it be for new carpeting?
We would schedule you an appointment with one of our free representatives. You would go out to the measurement, show you the different carpeting, and after you chose the carpeting and have the measurements, we'll be able to give you the price.
Okay, thanks. So when do you think you could schedule that? Like, what would you...
Can you go ahead and get started? Can I start with your phone number, please?
Okay. One sec. I'm sorry about this. One sec. I'll call you back.
What the heck? Go on, speaker. Go on. This still sounds stupid. How do you can't move?
Your appointment is already scheduled for today. Thank you. You are being routed to our next available associate.
Thank you for calling Empire today. My name is Eddie. How can I help you?
Yeah, I just called and, my kids were being kind of obnoxious. I was scheduling my house and, well, I'm going to give you my phone number now. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
1-800, are you getting this? 925-6278. Did you get that?
Yeah, I got 800-925-6278.
Yeah.
Sir, were you setting up an appointment?
Yeah. Is there another number I should call?
No, I can't.
Is this going to
be for your home or is it for a business?
My home.
And is that
what the installation would occur?
What?
You said that...
Is that
the installation would occur? What?
What the hell?